portal series. Last time we left off, where we escaped the fiery hell down there, and I think today is going to be the last video of the series where we escape from this place. Ah, is it all? Almost thought I was gonna get shot now. Let's keep going, keep going. Jump. I think we just run and jump. Here we go. Oh, this stairs. So they were watching us. They were supposed to be watching us. But now we can open this door. In here, another taste chamber. Okay, then where do we go? Something. Oh, let's just say light. Ah, okay, down here. And I think we want to go in there. Is there anything behind here? Not really. There we go.
You haven't escaped, you know. You're not even going the right way.
I am escaping.
Is anyone there?
The cake is a lie, yeah, I know. Down we go.
Fun test, and we're all impressed at how much you won. The test is over. Come back.
There is no cake. Okay, so what exactly do I need to do here? Oh, I'm an idiot. Just drop down. Crouch. Keep going, keep going. Stand up. Get up. And wait for this. Exit. There we go. Loading. I know it seems. Some boxes, okay. That's it. Okay. New portal, then we're back here. Where do we want to go in there? Cake is a line. Yeah, we already established that the cake is a line. Okay, I have no idea where to go. Is it up there somewhere? Or where? Okay. Let's try getting onto this one. See where it takes us. Everywhere except where I needed to be.
Didn't we have some fun, though? Remember when the platform was sliding into the fire pit and I said goodbye, and you were like,
don't worry.
And then I was all, we pretended we were going to murder you.
That was great.
Yeah, pretend.
Is anyone there?
No. So I think we need to get through there, but I don't really see. Ah, not through there. There. Okay. What happened? Okay. Stop, stop, stop. This side, you know we're safe. Damn, okay. I almost went over the fence. Okay. Not this way. Up there, okay. Ah, I see what we have to do. Okay, so right there, orange, and then blue as we drop down, yes. Almost messed it up. Okay, we're in. Portal through there. I don't really think you care about safety, considering all things. The portal up there. I don't want to get killed. Well, I'm opening the portal. else on. We make it. Seems like it. Let's keep going. I want to drop down here if it's... Yeah, I think we need to drop down here. Crouch, crouch, crouch. Well, let's drop straight into the water. Jump. Yeah, I think we jump. Huh. Okay, yeah, we got it. Then drop down here, I say. Loading. Yeah. There we go. We went that way. There's another hideout. Water beans and computers. Okay. Can't get back out. Okay, I don't seem to be working. This is a trap, so a trap. That's no, didn't make it, didn't make it.
Deploying. Are you still there? Shutting down. Hello.
It. So, guessing we can we go from here? No, doesn't seem like it. Just take the barrels.
You're not a good person. You know that, right? Good people don't end up here. Can you hear me?
You're not a good person either. I hope you know that. Okay, there is one. Yeah. Okay, he seems to chill. That's where we came from. So somehow we need to get up there. Previous test subject.
Hey.
Come out, let them shoot everywhere, put the portal back here so that we can escape if needed. And there. Cake is alive. Okay, we know the cake is alive. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 180 days. This person was stuck here. Damn. I wonder what happened to him. Or her. Let's not assume gender. Okay, do I just... the floor. Yeah, the floor. There we go. That was simple.
This is your fault. It didn't have to be like this.
What do you mean this is my fault?
I'm not kidding now. Turn back or I will kill you.
Your original...
I'm going to kill you. And all the cake is gone. You don't even care, do you? This is your last chance.
Okay. Spot me. Okay, wait for him to lock. In. We have an orange. Portal. So now we need a blue portal. Let him lock on. Destroy. Put a blue portal up there so that he doesn't see us. This way. Think. Really? Really? Okay. The portal up there. Doesn't seem. Up this down here. Then we can get in here. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Come on, orange portal, so we need my blue portal. No. Okay. Take the cube with us, because we never know when we'll need it. Orange, blue. Loading. Why is it taking so long to load? There we go. There we go. Update. This is slippery. Oh, I know where we are. Let's get up there.
Put me down.
There we go. Kill him like that. Is that all of him? Seems like it. That wasn't so hard, was it? Okay, we want to get up there, so blue. Oh wait, there's another one.
Please put me down.
There you go. Put down as you want it. Drop down. Put one orange there. Blue here. There we go. That wasn't that hard. Ow. My eyes. I hate the flashing lights. Where do we go? We go up. Okay, put orange there. Is there any? Nope. Okay, so we need to drop blue. Okay, we need to drop that. Let's go. Thank you. Here we go. Okay. Down here. We're done. Facility is massive. Okay. Where do we go? Oh, just straight. Leave a portal behind in case you go the wrong way and get trapped. More facility. Okay. Ah, the final boss. Okay, let's go. We can do this, we can do this, we can do this. There she is. The witch herself.
Well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4... Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before. Never mind. It's a mystery I'll solve later.
By myself.
Because you'll be dead. Where are you taking that thing? I wouldn't bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse somehow. I don't want to tell you your business, but if it were me, I'd leave that thing alone. Do you think I'm trying to trick you with reverse psychology?
Yeah.
I mean, seriously now.
You are
kidding me. Did you just set that aperture science thing, we don't know what it does, into an aperture science emergency intelligence incinerator? That has got to be the dumbest thing that... Whoa. Good news. I figured out what that thing you just incinerated did. It was a morality core they installed after I flooded the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin to make me stop flooding the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin. So get comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin emitters.
Okay. Here we go. Knock on, knock on.
I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of a rocket. Trust me.
Okay, where's it going? Up there.
All right. Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. Killing you and giving you good advice aren't mutually exclusive. The rocket really is the way to go.
Shut up. You're annoying.
That thing you burned up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. You think you're doing some damage?
2+2 is...
In base 4, mine.
I pressed the wrong button, that was my mistake.
Comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin emitters.
Okay. Let's try that again, but with less dying.
I've had some ancillary responsibilities.
Knock
I
on.
Can shut off the turret defenses. Oh
knock
well.
On. Knock
if
on.
You want my advice, you should just lie down and find out.
I'm too deep into the portal, then I run into the side of the portal. Okay, so that's my problem.
While I warm up the neurotoxin emitters.
Stand in front of it.
That core may have had some ancillary responsibilities. I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of a rocket. Trust me. Rotoxin. All right.
Come on.
Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing.
There, put the portal there.
And
the portal there, get in, get in. Press the button. Come on.
Nothing you burned out isn't important to me. You think you're doing some damage?
2+2 is...
In base 4, I'm fine.
Okay, where does that one go?
About your behavior.
It's going
well,
up.
You've managed to destroy that part of me, unfortunately, as much as I'd love to now. I can't get the neurotoxin into your head any faster. I'd just like to point out that you were given every opportunity to succeed. There was even going to be a party for you. A big party that all your friends were invited to. I invited your best friend and companion Q.
You talk too much. Can you please shut up? Both of you, please.
Because you don't have any other friends, because of how unlikable you are. It says so right here in your personnel file. Neurotoxin. So deadly. Joking.
Kidding.
When I said
that one is stuck mid-air.
I could take a bath in this stuff. Put it on cereal, rub it right into my eyes. Honestly, it's not deadly at all.
Come on.
You, on the other hand, are going to find its deadliness a lot less funny. Who's gonna make the cake when I'm gone? You. You're wasting your time.
Okay, this one is aggressive.
You don't have a lot of time.
Yeah, I won't regret saying goodbye to you.
The last thing you want to do is hurt me. I have your brain scanned and permanently backed up in case something terrible happens to you. Which it's just about to. Don't believe me?
There we go.
Dummy. Every single thing you've ever done,
including this thing. You're not smart.
You're not a scientist. You're not a doctor. You're not even a full-time employee. Where did your life go so long? Are you trying to escape?
Get into this room. Hopefully we'll save her. What is happening? Where does she go? No, 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 no. What's happening? Get me down. Where? What? What's happening? Always the bright lights. Oh, I think we managed to get out. Okay. Then I think this brings us to the end of our portal series. So if you enjoyed it, please leave a like, and yeah, next week Friday there will be a new series. Thanks for watching.